Tiffany.
I am. Nice
Hi.
To meet you.
I'm Rania. Welcome to Mandolina.
Thank you.
My name's Tiffany. I'm from Burlington, Ontario.
Wow, we have a lovely set of ladies here. Who did you bring?
This is my mom, Carla.
Hi.
My stepmom, Kelly.
Hi.
One of my friends, Nicole. She's the bridesmaid. Allison, who's also a bridesmaid.
Hello.
And Melissa's my maid of honor.
And what kind of style are you looking for?
I'm looking for a fit and flare. I'm definitely going for something a little sexy. That's the goal.
And what about you, Mom?
I like lace. I want her to be conservative.
No poof, no lots of bling.
There's going to be some battling going on.
Some bling, not too much bling, so somewhere,
in
between.
She's got some assets she needs to show off.
I don't want her assets to be showing too much.
And is there anything else I need to know?
No straps and some ruching around the stomach.
Well, we might be able to do a strap if...
She wants a strap, we'll see.
Okay.
My mom is very, very opinionated, and I know that she's gonna want me to try on some crazy dresses that I just don't want to try on.
And what kind of budget do we want to stay within?
Stay within $2,000.
$2,000, and who's paying for the dress?
My mom.
Oh, that's so sweet. We'll find her a beautiful gown.
So Tiffany wants a fit and flare style. She definitely says something ruching around her waist.
Rania starts Tiffany off with a Sotero and Midgley satin fit and flare strapless gown with ruching.
Oh, it's so pretty.
What do you think?
I love it. You know what? I'm not loving the bling, but
okay.
The dress itself is gorgeous. So I like the ruching here. It hides my baby belly. I love the dress. I think my mom will hate it.
But Tiffany has put her mom's preference aside for her own choice.
Oh my goodness. What do you guys think?
Look at those hips.
You like it? This dress on the sexy meter is like a 12 out of 10. It's awesome.
Look at that butt.
I love the lace up in the back.
It is very pretty.
I love it.
What do you think of the belt?
I'm not a fan.
Not a fan of the belt.
Neither was I.
Mom, what do you think?
No.
No?
I knew she wouldn't like it.
It's because there's no lace.
No, it's not that, it's no.
What do you not like about it?
I don't like the ruffles.
You don't like the ruching?
No. Ruching, ruffles, to me it's ruffles, to you it's ruching.
That's what it's called.
They can call it whatever they want. I don't like that. I like the way it shapes her. I don't like the bling at all. And I don't like satin, so
that's okay. What other fabric would you prefer?
Lace.
When lace, okay, all right.
Lace.
She just wants plain, old, like grandma-style lace dress. And that's just not what I'm looking for.
Not something that I think she should wear on her wedding. Save that for the honeymoon.
So we're saying no to this dress?
Yeah, we're gonna say no. I'm not exactly surprised that my mom didn't like the dress, just because she's so adamant on lace.
Got a lace gown for you this time. And it's got straps that your mom mentioned. They are removable.
I am going out in the dress because my mom wants to see lace. I'm willing to show her what it looks like, but I don't think it's gonna be the dress.
Rania helps Tiffany into an A-line lace dress by Casablanca.
Oh, Tiffany, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, turn around.
Oh my God, this is so pretty. The only thing I don't like is this area.
If you wear a proper girdle, then this will completely just suck you right in.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
See?
She doesn't look very happy.
Wow, everybody's speechless.
I hate the sleeves.
This comes off.
The sleeves come off.
Lace is
beautiful,
just...
but it's not.
And I don't like because it's...
You don't like it, Mom?
No, I like it, but it's it's too blingy. It's got too much bling in it. I don't like the bling. Looks cheap. It's just too blingy.
She's a bride. She has to have some bling.
She's not going to a disco ball. She's going to a wedding.
I won't lie. I wanted to go across the couch and strangle her sometimes.
Tiffany wants sexy. And the mom is like, I need to listen to Tiffany and see what she wants. And if ruching, no bling is what she wants, then that's what she wants. What do you think?
I like it.
Which one do you want to try on first?
This one. I'm not too worried.
Tiffany steps into a Cristiano Lucci fit and flare gown with wider ruching and a sweetheart neckline.
I really like this. I like the thicker ruching, definitely. Ultimately, it's my dress, but I am taking their opinions into consideration.
What do you guys think?
It sits up like that?
Yes.
Wow. I like that style. Maybe it's not that dress, but that kind of like with that.
We've already all agreed that we like the rouge.
It looks cheap. It looks like the seamstress fell asleep while she was doing it and just pinned it up and said, okay, I'll do that in the morning.
I'm dead set on the ruching.
As long as you're not dead set on that dress, babe, I don't like it.
Definitely yeah, no, lighter. I don't like that way.
No.
This entourage is butchering this dress. If this dress had any feelings, it would have been crushed. All right, moving on. Let's try on the next gown.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling overwhelmed, panicky, stressed out. I feel like I'm just not going to find my dress.
How are you feeling about the ruched dresses?
I really, really just like the whole ruching all down, kind of swept to the side. The more I try on, the more I look back to the first dress. I think I absolutely just need to stand up for myself and for my dress and show them that this is what I want.
Rania helps Tiffany get back into dress number one, despite her mother's earlier objection to the ruching and the bling.
I really like this dress. Like, once this is covered, like, that's it. Hopefully they just love it with me. We're back.
She loves this dress.
We can cover this. This comes off.
I love it.
I love it.
I feel great in it. I love how it fits, and it makes me feel like a bride.
Watching from the sidelines, Joseph steps in to help the bride.
Tiffany. How are you, sweetheart?
Good.
So the bride doesn't like the bling.
Nobody likes the bling.
Nobody likes the bling. So I just grabbed this. I'm just going to wrap that around you a couple of times just to give you an idea when this would be covered.
Put the veil on her, and it was magic.
Oh, look at, she's crying. This is so beautiful.
You're not too.
So pretty.
Stop. Oh, my God.
That's it, man. Oh, my God.
My mom is finally crying. She, I think, loves my dress as much as I do.
Tiffany, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes, I am.
Yay!
Even though it's not what I wanted her in or I thought she would be in, she looks like a bride and she still looks like Tiffany.
Thank you.